Poop. 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 Because they're poop poop. I'm gonna go sit in my little capcan eagle's nest. Try to place this little fucker there.
Doorway barricaded.
Fucking. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Up there.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Barricade up.
Oh, fuck. Serious with this, man. Shit. Don't tell me he's over here.
One op four remaining. Friendly, last operator standing.
What? I have three ammo? I gotta make it count. Here's this guy. Oh! Oh! What? 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 Oh, dude, that was one. I had three ammo left. I had three bullets. I didn't even know that guy was there. I didn't even know IQ was there. Okay, that brightened my day. I'm sorry, but that brightened my day. And I bet that guy's happy. And I just made his day. So, there's teamwork right there. Teamwork. Teamwork in the session. It's teamwork in the session. You know what? I have a good feeling. I have a good feeling that I'm gonna go Blackbeard. I'm gonna go Blackbeard. There's three DLC characters. I'm gonna go Blackbeard. Or at least there's two DLC characters, I mean. And I'm gonna go Blackbeard, one recruit, and then Ash. Which Ash just risen from the ashes. Apparently. Dude, I just straight up raped. I only had one bullet. This video is going to be uploaded right now or tomorrow. Yeah, it's gonna be uploaded tomorrow because I have to wait for this other video to upload that my friend Lance straight up just, you know, my friend Lance, it's on PS4. I have another friend that's named Lance and he's my brother in real life, technically family brother in real life. And so What this Lego Lance guy, I'm gonna call him Lego. What Lego did was that he killed the hostage with a grenade and got banned for 24 hours. And, well, he just didn't kill a hostage. He also killed a teammate. So, I wonder if that's even possible, but, you know, he got banned for 24 hours. So, honestly, I think I call bull on that. For 24 hours. Banned for 24 hours for, you know, just killing a teammate by accident and then throwing a grenade wrong and then the hostage dies and he gets banned for 24 hours. See, that's something that I really, really can't understand. But, you know, whatever floats the boat, I am fine with it. And then I bet there's a capcan trap right up here. Just, you know, watch. This guy's capcan. Probably gonna be upstairs. He's gonna be a little ass munch. So we're gonna go, you know, check this out. Make sure he's not upstairs. You know, I don't like cameras. Neither capcan. Capcan could be up here any moment, you know, you never know. You up here? No. Is that boarded up? That's not even boarded. But this isn't even boarded up, dude. What are you? Okay, that's invisible. I hear him. Oh, I'm dead. Freaking, god dang it. How is this bandit all the way the hell up here? Oh, that was a bad Blackbeard game. That is bad. I'm actually leading this team, and I don't know how I'm leading it. Maybe because I killed IQ in the face with one bullet. And I was not hoping for her to be there and only had 3 bullets. That's ridiculous. Down to one friendly. Oh no, hope we don't lose this. I really hope we don't lose this, because I really want to upload this. Because that moment was really good. Wow. We end up losing. We end up losing. And then, is this a bandit guy? That's bandit. This motherfucker. I swear, man. I swear. Now, earlier that thermite tried to come upstairs because I knew he would. So I'm gonna use pulse. I'm gonna use pulse. No matter if we win either or lose, I am uploading this. Because that was insane. Okay, that kind of brightened my gameplay. It kind of brightened me. 3 bullets. Only had 3 bullets left. 3. And I had 2 left after that one shot. And that one lucky shot, that one lucky bullet, got the win for me. That first round, I was like, what? I didn't even know she was there. I just shot through a hole that was there because I didn't know what to do. And if I was going to shoot through a hole, it's better off shooting through the hole than the window that she's probably looking at. So, well, it's a good thing I shot the hole. The hole. I didn't even know that was going to be even a kill. I swear. I was not intending on it. And I did not see her move through the bullet holes. I just shot through it. I just shot through the freaking hole. Jesus. Now my next defensive character I'm thinking about getting is Echo. That's who I'm thinking about getting, is Echo. Because I feel like I need Echo. I need some Echo in my life, man. I need some of that Echoes in my life. I need to hear my Echo! 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 I think I should go downstairs. Be a complete ass pulse. Go down that way, downstairs.
10 seconds left.
Because he might spawn over there. Lucky shots, they might.
5 seconds left.
Oh, and I got my nitro cell too. What is that? What is that he's pulling off? That tape? He's pulling off tape. Alright, I'm gonna sit right here. Hopefully they don't see me when they walk through. It's parking, it's cash, parking lot alley. They destroyed the 2 front outside ones. Parking lot entrance. Is that over here in this area? I'm wondering if it's over here. I'm trying to figure out where they're coming from. Dude, they technically just shot up all the freaking... You know what? Oh shit. I see you. I don't care. Screw this glass.
some nitro.
Make sure he's not coming up and around here. He's somewhere. Dude, I'm so low health. Oh, I see you. Can I shoot to the floor? I can.
Sensor deployed.
He's around here somewhere. He's downstairs. I know it, and I'm rushing him. What? I panicked. He ran up the stairs. No! Look at this. I knifed him. What? That is some bull. That is not fair, Ubisoft. That is not fair. Ubisoft, that is bull. Well, we won that round. And I gradually have to pee. Like, literally, I have to pee. God dang it, dude. God dang it. So to start off my 2-week upload, I'm going to upload a video of this. Of Rainbow Six. I'm going to upload... Well, hold on, how many days are in a week? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. 5 days in a week. So, I'm gonna upload one on Monday, one on Tuesday, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. That's why I'm gonna upload Rainbow Six gameplays, and then the other 2 days are going to be story mode games. Single player story mode games. Cause, you know, why not, you know? You know, that's gonna be my type of deal for right now until it's Christmas. Well, yeah, for right now, because Christmas is like this 1 week, so I'm going to upload some videos of Rainbow Six for this week, so I'm not behind on anything. And so, you guys can get a little, you know, a little happiness in your pants when you look at my videos. Oh, God. Okay, that one guy got a scan for me, so that's good. You gradually don't know how much I have to... like use the restroom right now. I have to go, and it's two on two round right now, man. I'm a recruit. Are you freaking kidding me? Please don't. Oh. Okay, you wanted the diffuser. Okay. I thought you were gonna be like Joker over there, who shoots me in my asshole last time. I remember that very well. Get that piece of wood off me. Oh. There you go. See, I took it for the team, man. I took it for the team, man. They kill y'all. I got a grenade. I wish you'd just place a breaching charge on the floor. That'd be awesome. And I got a grenade in order to do it. So all I gotta do is throw a grenade. And kablammy, then they have to try to defuse it, and they won't be able to, because they're gonna get pooped on. You know what?
Four eliminated. Friendly mission.
Grenade toss. Victory grenade toss. Well, that was a comeback victory. Look at that. I'm gonna upload this though. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys subscribe to The Real DC1 for more Rainbow Six gameplay, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.